What is a VoIP phone and how does it work? Don't worry, that one's sturdy. First, here's a basic understanding of VoIP. VoIP is short for Voice Over Internet Protocol. A VoIP phone system is one that uses the internet to make phone calls instead of traditional landlines, which means there are a lot of cool things you can do with it. But we'll get to that later. There are two types of phones that will work on a VoIP phone system, hard phones and soft phones. Hard phones are physical phones, like this one, and connect to the internet using an Ethernet cable. Looks just like a traditional desk phone, huh? Yeah, looks can be deceiving. The second type is a soft phone, or a software-based phone, which is really just an app that you download to your laptop, tablet, or a smartphone, and it gives you the ability to make and receive calls using that device. For example, if I'm away from my desk and I can't use my VoIP hard phone, I can still make business calls from an app on my smartphone using the same business number whether I'm remote or working across time zones. Like this video if you also think that's pretty cool. And I haven't even gotten to the best part yet. Another major difference between VoIP phones and landline-based phones is their physical connection. Landline desk phones need to connect to a PBX box for routing. A PBX box is an expensive piece of hardware that's typically hidden away in a building server room. That's Melton. He doesn't really like people being in here. PBX boxes need ongoing maintenance, and if it breaks, the owner eats the cost. It's probably why Melton looks like that. But VoIP phones, they connect directly to the internet, and the VoIP service provider takes care of routing the calls, which means less maintenance and lower costs. Now for my three favorite things about VoIP phones and how it's a customer experience upgrade. First, your team can answer calls from anywhere. Office, home, the Batcave, which means less unanswered calls for the commissioner, for the customers. Second, you get features like auto attendance, call routing, and even voicemail to email, which means customers get to the right person faster. Third, it sets your business up for all of its communication to be unified and easily integrated with more software features as you grow. For example, integration with the right CRM could mean your team sees who's calling before they even pick up, along with their full history, past interactions, and any open tickets. So instead of, "Who is this again?" it's more like, "Hey Sarah, ready to finish that order from last week?" Leave a comment if you're ready to upgrade your communications. Until next time, subscribe for more fun, smart ways to level up your customer experience. Oh, sorry, I was talking to them.